how hardcore is Gator?
You think that's funny? You
don't yeah, that fucking think that's funny. Yeah.
Man, that's
shit.
This is gonna be my
last
show, man.
Woo! Okay.
What's
up, y'all? I'm Dave from Maryland. We're on tour. Last 40 seconds.
Water.
And this is the last.
Gatorade's better.
This is the last show. We're gonna rock out some jazz. This is not a Jesus song.
Wait, no, it's not. No, it's not.
Oh, really? Constants are not balanced for a thousand. Special friends. That's what it's called. It's not a Jesus song. My bad, guys. I'm sorry.
Move, dude. Dude, move. Oh,
we'll be right back.
song about a girl. We can't have drinks too much, but we're all good.
Song about the devil. From there,
what?
It just kind of, whatever, we all like, you know, progress with our musical taste. And pretty much, I'm just an Indian kid and a hardcore man.
Poser.
Exactly. I'm a poser.
You're the one who farted, bro.
Ew! Dude, flatulence is one thing we're not, we're not unfamiliar with. But anyway,
whoever said the
yeah.
Rap did the crime.
This next song is about all the cliches in hardcore. 1, 2, 3, go.
Isn't that great?
I say 1, 2, 3, 4 in this song. But anyway, it's called My Best Impression of a Hardcore Singer. I'm gonna go get some more.
Starbucks. Some new shit. Oh, thank you. Come and talk to us if you liked it or did not like it. Thank you.
What's up?
Cole up there, huh?
Oh, it's fucking freezing.
You guys friends with the Pixies?
Overcast?
Yeah, me and Black Francis, we go way back.
Rich!
Anyway. So, feel free, have fun.